morning, welcome. This is Jamia 2016 government past question. Year 2016. Question number one says the land use decree of 1978 vested the ownership of land in Nigeria in the Dutch. The land use decree of 1978 vested the ownership of land in Nigeria in the Dutch. A. State government. B. Federal government. C. Local government. D. Local chiefs. And we'll talk of state government. It means the 36 state government in Nigeria. The federal government means the national government. The local government, which is the third level of government. Then we'll talk of local chief means the traditional rulers. But the decree of 1978 vested the power of ownership of land to states in Nigeria. So each state governor has the power over the state within its jurisdiction. So option A is correct. Thank you, and I'm sure you subscribe for more videos.